Hello, I'm Daryl Kroll with Panasonic, National Sales Manager for our Projectors and Display Division. We're focusing now on our new ultra short throw laser lenses. We have two different choices. One is designed for our three chip DLP projectors, and we also have an option for our single chip DLP projectors. What's nice about this is it allows you to be very close to the screen, up to almost three feet away, and you'll get up to about 150-inch diagonal, and gives you a lot of flexibility. We can use these lenses not only in our laser projectors, but also in our lamp-based DLP projectors. So this is great because you see it's in a very short throw environment, but it also has the ability to have very large images. Many of our projectors have built-in edge blending, which takes advantage of the actual ultra short throw functionality, but gives you a lot of flexibility in the content and pictures that you can provide. So this is our RZ12K 3-chip laser projector, 12,000 lumens, and we're utilizing our O90 lens, and it basically gives you the ability to have this image shooting back out of the projector onto the ground or onto the ceiling, so you can use it in a front view, rear screen, or invert the image by shooting down from the ceiling. So our RZ12K is a 12,000 lumen laser projector. The ultra short throw lenses have been shipping for over a year now. The single chip ultra short throw lens has been shipping for 2 years and very, very popular. But the RZ12K is a 12,000 lumen laser projector, 3-chip DLP, so very high contrast, very great color imagery, high brightness obviously. But we also have digital ink, which is Panasonic's HD-based T. And HD-based T allows us to send both content and control over the Cat 5, Cat 6 cable. Our RZ12K is one of our 6th generation new laser projectors in the last 4 years. All of our laser projectors are rated at 20,000 hours for the light engine to half brightness. So depending upon your usage, that could be between 7 and 10 years. And great reliability, maintenance free. So obviously there's no lamp, there's no filters to change. We have an optically sealed block. The DLP block is optically sealed. So just a great, reliable, maintenance free laser projector.
This is Clayton with Guys and Gear TV. Thanks for watching my video on Panasonic's ultra short throw lenses and laser projectors. If you like that, check out another Panasonic video I shot at Infocomm about their upcoming 30,000 lumen laser projector. Like, comment, and subscribe.